Take it easy. Let's just get this car to the start line in one piece. So all those trophies back there. You a racer?
Nah, that was my old man. Roberto Rivera. Mr. Clean. He built that yellow 67 Camaro with his own two hands. Made himself a champion. He left me the garage.
Looks like he was good.
So everyone says.
Showdown's a big deal around here, huh?
I'm not complaining. It's great for business. And if you race, you could make some serious bank.
I could use that about now.
You and everyone else in this town.
Dex, hey, be gentle with my friend here. They're breaking in a new car.
If it's one of yours, it's half broke already. You joining us?
Nah, man.
I run practice races for beginners if you need to get up to speed.
Yeah, yeah, funny guy. Very funny.
You're always welcome.
I'll talk to you after the race. Good luck.
Oh, looks like the car handles okay. Listen, I got some business in town to take care of. Best thing you can do with all that bank is get yourself a nitrous kit. I'm out of stock, but go pick one up from the parts shop, and I'll fit it for you. Hey, word of advice, if you want to keep competing in the showdown, you've got to keep building your ride, and that takes bank. You race, you win cash, you upgrade. That helps you win bigger and faster races with more and more prize money. That ain't the whole story, but it's the basics. And step one for you is buying that nitrous kit.
Keep that in mind.
You buy a car from me, and the aftercare comes as standard. Doesn't matter how great a driver you are. Everyone needs a good mechanic.
And that's you, huh?
You want to take on Palm City by yourself? Hey, be my guest. Just saying, it's easier when someone's got your back. If you're headed to the parts shop, you might as well swing by the old raceway. It's abandoned now, but that oval saw a lot of action back in the day. It's still does sometimes. We know who's looking.
How come it closed? I thought this city lit for racing.
It all moved out into the street. No need for a raceway when every road's a racetrack.
Hello? Come on, open up. I can hear you in there.
They don't care. Did Luca sell you this?
Yeah. You know him?
You could say that. He's my brother. That used to be mine. Won my first race in that bad girl. She's perfect for someone just starting out.
Fair enough. Hey, you mind telling me what their deal is?
Oh, stock is limited around town because of the showdown. They're only selling if they know you're gonna put the parts to good use.
Who says I won't?
Okay. Rookie's got confidence. How about a chance to prove you're more than just talk?
Let's do it.
Give me your phone. I'm Anna. There's only one way to make a name for yourself around here.
What, that's it?
I gotta make some calls. You stay on that thing. I'll be in touch.
Hey, while I'm hitting up my contacts, you can get yourself down to the Keys. There's a gas station out that way. I'll meet you there. Oh, and I downloaded an app on your cell phone.
Thanks.
Thing acts like a cop scanner. We all use it. It'll come in handy. Trust me.
Waiting long?
It flew by.
Cool. Let's go.
Where are we going?
There's a race down by the beach. You're not the only new face in town. Figure you want to know how you measure up. Take a left up here.
I'm guessing this race is how I make a name, right?
You're not getting anywhere without one. You want to spend all that showdown bank on better parts or rack up invites to more races? Then people need to know who you are. And racing at night is the best way to make that happen.
Luke is going to be there?
He'll have his head stuck on their hood somewhere. Dude lost his nerve years ago. I got a combination.
What the shit, Rivera? Think you can put on a race and I won't hear about it?
That was the plan, Kenny.
Well, I'm here now, and I'm about to give these beginners a little taste of the Speed Boys.
Everything is really lame, crashing races you got no business being in.
You step out on these roads and you're fair game. You hear that, Greenhorn?
Is he talking to me?
Damn right I'm talking to you. I'm numero uno around here, and don't you forget it.
Did he just say numero uno?
If you do nothing else tonight, beat him, please.
Anything else I should know?
Finish the race and we'll talk.
Whoa!
This is it. Let's see what you got.
Dope shots of you in the race. I can't wait to post these. Yo, check it out. You see anything you like?
All of them. Think they'll be up for a race?
Nice try. You got a little way to go before they give you a shot.
Who's they?
The League. They've been around for years. Showdown floods this place with new blood. They surface and check out the talent. Once you're in, it's access to everything. Best cars, races, carts.
And if you want, it's your choice. Just remember, if you're gonna get in trouble, don't get caught. Kinda ruins the whole name-making thing.
Try to escape? Bad idea.
Going after a hot shot at Nissan 180SX. I'll take him off the streets.
All units, we've got eyes on a suspect behind the wheel of Nissan 180SX.
Just heard on the scanner there's a pursuit in progress. That's not...
Me. Chat later.
Come on! It's like I'm doing this all alone!
I've checked and I can't find anyone who could be bothered to help.
Damn it! I got no visual on him anymore.
Suspect was last seen in the area. Start searching.
Sounds like you lost them. You know where to meet me when you're ready.
All units suspending pursuit. Don't know how, but they got away.
And in the pursuit control, but I am not happy about it.
You should really think about getting off the street. Remember I pinged you those addresses? Find one.
Got eyes on the suspect, so I'm calling it a wash.
Well, next time it would be a lot easier if you all actually...
It's been about 5 minutes, and we already got hundreds of views.
Oh, we?
Look who I met.
Oh, hey. My sister giving you the grand tour, huh? Something like that. You know, just so you know, if racing means ending up in the back of a cop car, she is the perfect guy.
Remind me again which one of us has actually been locked up?
Oh, no, I learned my lesson.
Only thing you learn, it's how to be boring.
Anyone else loses their crew, it'd be a sign to give up or go back to college.
Well, not me. And as for my crew, they weren't up for it. Maybe I found someone who is.
Oh, none of that, that's what you think. No, but stories I've been hearing lately, cops ain't playing no more. Mira, la calle está caliente.
I know all about the cops. Papi gave me the same damn talk.
Then act like it, mija.
What? People stay here all the time.
You sure? Find a free couch. It's all yours.
If I were you, I would hit the streets at night. Remember, you're only spending bank on that ride if you've got a need.